does a superstar come up with when making yourself an easy target in this handicap match with Brock Lesnar? Across the ring, you see Cena and Kevin Owens.
And I'm still questioning why someone would agree to this match. Maybe there's something you have to prove here. Maybe you want to test your toughness.
Yeah, but it doesn't really matter how tough you think you are. In this situation, all it takes is one blindsided attack to have you leave it here in a stretcher.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
No!
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
And he barely evades.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my goodness.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Oh, you can
tear the cover
too soon.
Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
What kind of plan does a superstar come up with when facing the disadvantage of a handicap match?
Well, you really got to isolate the side with the numbers game. Break down everything that makes them a team. If you can shake the foundation of a team, they'll crumble on their own.
No, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Oh, impressive counter. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Comes back into the ring. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Two. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Producing a trampling.
Stomping the leg.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, the longer this handicap match goes, it seems the more damage they're going to have to endure. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Owens intercepts it. Back suplex, no.
Driven down.
Haymaker connects. Waist lock.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double busted leg sweep!
Elbow drop!
Piercing.
Setting foot in the ring now. Gets him with the counter.
Punch connects.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Take things into the ring.
Two.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
This will win the match, but he's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Four. Right now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Taking this to the floor.
Punch right in the head.
Four. Getting back into the ring.
KO looking to go airborne. From the top. Cena is digging deep to get Lesnar all he's got.
Hello.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Cena thinking high risk.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second row.
Away from gaining the three count.
Ah, John Cena.
Hits to the corner like that will render you useless.
Lesnar quick to counter.
Flinged across the way.
Lesnar wards him off.
Without regard. There's a fisherman suplex. Deadly impact.
Double leg takedown. Crushing double stomp.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
That's best trouble for Lesnar.
Two.
And finally, he picks up the victory.
Here are your winners, John Cena and Kevin Owens.
And the celebration's underway.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.